faster than I wanted.
Oh, God.
Okay, start.
Okay, I'm recording.
Hello. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Conquistadors with Firefox and Blindfire. And me, today is building day. We have decided to... Oh, stop! Today we are building. I decided to all build together. We have a little bit of resources. We have some resources, not much. Oh, now there's no.
Oh my god! I just saw a food source. Beautiful.
What?
Whoever gathered this for food is amazing.
What's that?
Oh, spider. Oh my god!
Perfect.
Hey,
all right, let's get over to the board challenge board here thing.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, I'm trying to kill it. Sure you were. All right. Firefox.
What?
Get over here.
I'll be there in a second.
All right. So. I guess what we're doing is we have built a house on the coast. I will do that. Perfect, it's raining. And I guess we kind of discussed a little bit about what constitutes like a house and a base. So the house will have our beds in it and the base will have our storage in it, which doesn't really make sense to have them both in separate areas, but whatever. Build a house on the coast. Build an auto smelter, make a TNT cannon, build a quartz tower. I think that Firefox is doing this one, wherever he is. Where'd you guys go?
I'm right here.
Okay. And on this side, build a base inside the jungle. That's what Blind was gonna do. Build ruins, make hidden piston door. So we're just gonna slowly knock off these building things. And, yeah.
So
chop, get to it.
Is that gravel that you collected?
Oh, here. I have some here in my inventory. Go!
Alright.
By the way, I haven't really looked at what I'm going to be doing this out of, so this will be interesting.
I haven't either. None of us have done any planning.
None of us. Right?
So it's going to be improv building. Da, 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 da.
Woohoo! Oh,
and
man.
Oh,
explosions!
I need to make,
oh my god, there's so many mobs out here. Wow, that guy just... just killed that guy so fast, and he dropped a bow. Just wow.
That's wow.
Just that guy, just wow.
That's wow.
Mm-hmm.
Let's die.
Oh my god, there's so many things here.
I think we picked a bad time to start doing this.
Right? Oh wow, I just saw an arrow flying.
Well, thanks, Cooper. Well, wait, no, he didn't harm the ground because he can't harm the ground.
I think I'm just gonna build a house here. Take this tree down.
Time to make stone shovel.
Dude! I only have one piece of armor left?
Yeah, you've only got your special helmet.
What is my protectile protection? Helmet of safety.
Safety helmet.
Oh my god. Wow, I just killed that zombie and ow! I just killed that zombie and my sword broke.
Good job.
Dude, there's so many mobs here. Wow.
Oh, good lord, that Enderman. He just teleported right beside me and took damage.
So, and now that we have three beds, do you guys just want to sleep in the bed and, like, make it day close?
Yep.
Please, 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 please.
Let me come back.
I'm coming back.
A zombie hit me out of my bed.
He's like, no.
I was sleeping. Yeah. I was sleeping and the zombie just like smack.
It's thundering and everything. Our beds are outdoors. Oh, quickly! The sun is coming up.
Sun
is coming up.
It doesn't matter if the sun's up. If it's raining, we can still sleep.
Can we? Really?
Yeah.
If it's a thunderstorm.
Oh, wow.
Regular.
That's new.
No, it's not. And
it's
in the
not?
Game since weather has been implemented.
Are you kidding me right now?
No. I'm not.
We're being 100%.
You're not trolling me?
No.
You can sleep during thunderstorms. You can't sleep during regular rain, though.
Because in
thunderstorms, it's dark enough.
I'm so mind blown right now. You have no idea.
You've never known that.
I did not know that.
Some spots here.
It's been around since weather's been implemented.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Weather in beds.
That's the first time I've heard of it.
So when it says in the jungle, I guess this would technically be in the jungle since I'm surrounded by jungle trees. So.
Oh, whatever. Mighty jungle.
Oh. Something exploded.
Sorry.
The mighty jungle, what, are we stopping?
Yeah,
the ocelots sleep tonight. Right,
see,
the ocelots.
Right, good one, Firefox.
Zimbabwe.
A Wimbabwe?
Wimbabwe.
Are we going to Africa?
A Wimbabwe?
Okay,
oh, I don't know if I showed this to people, but I got rid of the water because this annoyed me.
Was dying.
Yeah, the baby chickens were dying. Is what?
Okay.
I acquired hardware. Right.
Remember on in Sorum when we used to give everyone like such achievement? Much wow. When they were first implemented.
Yeah, the first time, like,
When the server first started,
that was when... That was when the global achievements was first implemented.
And it's also the same time that Doge came to be.
Meme. And so everybody was like...
Achievement, much wow.
Yeah, everybody would just start getting achievements in chat and just spam the chat, and then like maybe a week later, somebody new joins, and then it's just like spam, 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 spam the chat, and then it's like getting word. Oh my gosh, we're so proud of you! every single time.
I couldn't get on for like the first week, so everyone's like, "Much achievement, such wow!" I was like, "What the heck?"
But yeah,
it doesn't matter.
That's basically how
it is.
As long as we can fit like our furnaces and all our stuff in there, then I think it'll be okay.
Is it allowed to be partly underground?
Yeah, why not? Dude, what are you doing? You're doing it there?
What?
Yep.
Oh, you're not talking to me.
Yeah, blind, why are you doing it there?
Yeah, why are you doing it in the jungle? Why are you building a jungle base in the jungle? The ocelots.
That's where the ocelot is.
The ocelot sleeps tonight. Doesn't quite have the same ring to it.
They can still be vicious, I'm sure.
The creepers, maybe. Oh, this is a weird tree. Jungle tree with a branch.
They can't have branches.
That's not what I'm saying.
Is it not?
I think it is.
A wee.
and everyone's videos get taken down due to copyrights.
Thanks.
It's a curse. It's a curse. I don't know what to tell you.
I haven't seen it, but did you see Cap's is that a frame lag? What?
It's frame lag?
No, Cap's lip sync video to
I did hear about that.
From Frozen, he's saying the really short one though.
Which one?
Reindeers are better than people.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm down to 2 frames.
What?
Yeah.
Better than people.
4 frames, 2 frames.
That's really weird.
There, Sonny, if you don't say that tower is starting to look like it's made out of quartz, even though most of it's made out of cobblestone.
Yes. I'm the same way. Methy will criticize me for this house, but...
Good.
Yeah, this is...
Good?
Weird. Good. Good.
Maybe restart your Minecraft? I don't know, I'm sorry. I don't know what's happening.
Have you tried restarting your router?
I don't think that would.
Maybe you should download more RAM.
Yeah, download more RAM. I know a good website to do that. I actually asked a guy who went to college for computer specific stuff, who got a job where I work at, and he said, I asked him. I was trolling with him. I was like, hey, my computer isn't working so well, and I downloaded more RAM, and it still doesn't work. Can you help me with my problems?
Hey. Was he like, oh, no.
Did he facepalm?
He wasn't the smartest person, so I don't think he did.
Okay, I think I figured out what was wrong, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
Thing is how a lot of the stuff he told me about I had already known.
Oh, wow. Sorry, what?
Thing is how most of the stuff that he told me that he learned in college I already knew.
Luna.
Oh, really?
Pause the recording real quick. Like, you guys don't have to, but I'm going to.
It's
okay.
Weird.
I'm good. I just refreshed my recording. I don't know. It was something weird, though. Let's see.
And I'm out of wood.
Nice.
Need more wood. These trees, man. Have I ever said how big these trees are?
Yeah.
No.
Just a few times?
Yeah, just a few.
These trees are so big.
Well, Sonny, how tall does this tower have to be by your standards?
10. 10. 7. 7.
Okay.
10.
I'd say this is a pretty good base.
Good. Proof.
Proof that it's a good base?
That good it's tower? A base. Good base of the tower, yes.
Well, look at it.
Don't look at it?
You guys said look at it.
Oh, I looked at it.
Okay.
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 Okay. Dude, are 3 beds gonna fit on this? It's not. 1, 2. Needs to be moved over like 1.
I think, yeah, I think I need to make this a little bit wider. Did you start a timer by chance?
I did, yes. I am professional in that sense.
Where are you?
Yes, I am. Mm-hmm. You were questioning my professionalism.
I was.
I'm waiting for the phone call. Honey, can you come into work tonight? why are you calling me Salmika? That's the first question I have to ask for you.
No reason.
I stopped watching videos. As we all watch our videos.
It would be weird if people at work found my videos. Actually, a few times I nearly told people, by the way, I make videos on the internet, on YouTube, and but I stopped myself.
Yeah, right.
I don't know. I haven't even told my parents. I've told like some of my family, but just not my parents.
I'm guessing you've probably told your brother.
Yeah, I have. He made some intros for us.
I know he did. That's why I said, I'm guessing you've probably told your brother.
Oh, yeah.
Whoops. He made that song you used.
Yeah. By the way, he's still making music, so if you guys want to check him out. He's
on your recommended list.
He is. He's at the very top.
He's number one.
He's amazing.
He's number one.
23 is number one.
It's getting dark again.
Oh my god. I'm just not happy with this.
Why are you not happy with it?
Not big enough.
That's what she said.
Is it really?
Oh.
Yeah.
Apparently that's what she said.
Unless Sonny's been using a voice changer this entire time.
What?
That would be pretty mind-blowing.
Dude, oh, did I tell you, like, there was one time that, it was very early on in my internet career. It was like the first community that I was part of, and it was like a forum for an MMORPG, my very first like major MMORPG. It was called Conquer Online. Conquer Online, oh yeah. Oh, the memories. And I was very, very active on the forum, and like I had a small clique, I guess you could call it. People click, whatever. Yeah, click. I had a small click. People that, you know, we talked to a lot with, and one of them was this girl. And there was this huge there was a huge controversy because apparently after knowing this person for like maybe 10 months or so, they said that they weren't we found out that they weren't actually a girl, that they were a guy. And during this time we didn't have like TeamSpeak and but nobody used it. I mean, like, it was too much bandwidth to, you know,
maybe if you downloaded more RAM.
Right. I'm getting zombie apocalypse over here. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh god, oh god. Can we sleep again? Can we slip, please?
This is really entertaining to watch.
No, I'm trying to build here. God, this is.
I'm building. I'm not gonna.
One time, I want to build. Hush, you're like in a cave or something.
No.
Why are these guys so loud? I am literally getting zombie apocalypsed, and there's a carrot up there that I must take. Hey, do we have carrots yet? Now we do.
Funny.
Hey.
I hit F1 and I'm just standing here watching you fight all these zombies. And a spider. I was eating my spider eyes.
But yeah, Oh. You this bastard.
This is thrilling.
You bastard. Get out. Come here, you spider. I got Bane of Arthropods on my sword.
Bane of Arthosmite.
Arthosmite. Where'd he go? There he is. Hey, you.
Bane of Enderman. Yeah.
Bane of Enderman. But yeah, so, I mean, we had been in, like, a lot of chats, and one time we tried to do, like, a video webcam. Oh. Yeah, webcam call. Video call, but this person's, like, video was, like, completely stuffed. It was just like all blurred lines and everything, so we couldn't see what was happening. And then after about 10 months of knowing this person and trusting them, they like somehow got found out that they were a guy.
Oh my god, they have a penis.
Pretty much. And they said that it was a it was an experiment. It was a social experiment.
You all got trolled.
Pretty much. We did. But they said that it was a social experiment and they wanted to see if people would actually believe that they were a girl.
It worked.
Pretty much. But yeah. I mean, you can never tell. I mean, like,
we all thought
that Firefox was a boy until he came onto TeamSpeak. And then we found out he wasn't.
What?
The origin. Did I ever tell that story?
You did.
The origin of Firefox and his girl skins. Well, at the beginning of like the MC Reddit community, there were a lot of people that were kind of shy to talk on TeamSpeak, and we still have people.
I also owned a Mac was in my living room. But,
there's that too.
And didn't want to buy a mic.
So we had a few people that just didn't talk on TeamSpeak, but they listened. And I mean, we still have people that do that, like Draco does that. He never talks, he just listens.
That's kind of creepy.
I guess.
Kidding, Draco, if you see this video.
Oh my god, look at all these guys coming for me.
More? Okay, perfect. More cinematic.
Anyway, so we were all like joking around saying that, you know, because we knew that Firefox was a guy. But we were all like saying, just watch Firefox actually be a girl. So he made a girl skin, and then just ran with the girl skin for a long time.
Because I was in the game late at night, and the only people on was Sanmika and Lorian, and everyone said, Sanmika thought my username was girly, so that's where it came from.
Oh, yeah, because of the Vulpix part.
Yeah, but Vulpix are
fucking... Hey, Sonny, you attracted them all over to me now.
Ha ha, maybe now I can get to sit back and watch you get murderized.
Except they're coming one at a time, so this is really easy to deal with.
The sun is coming up, so...
They're in water.
Yeah, well, good luck then.
This is so easy.
It's almost like they're not even trying.
I'm really terrible at this, I realized. This is a terrible house. No. Yes.
No, yes.
Look at this house. Look how terrible.
Look at my quartz tower.
Let's see, I need to get a bunch of wood.
I need to get a bunch of wood too.
Well, I'm just kind of chopping trees while I'm.
I gotta do that too.
While I'm building here. It's the morning song.
Oh, are you getting the morning song? Yeah. I don't have the morning song.
Do you have your sounds turned on? Your music?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I do.
She's like adjusting it.
Yeah, totally do.
I don't know, God.
Man, I don't think we're gonna finish this in one episode.
What time is it?
Oh, I mean,
for
if we don't,
the episode.
We can always show them the finished product next episode since they've seen us build them, basically.
Okay.
Depending on ow.
On the ow. I've said it better myself.
Can you guys hear my phone buzzing?
Yeah.
So professional.
It was that one Christmas that me and Firefox dressed up as matching Christmas girls.
I went onto my Mac and downloaded all those skins.
Oh, nice. See, did you get the Sailor Moon skins? We had Sailor Moon skins.
I have every single skin I used to have.
Oh, nice. Yeah, the Sailor Moon skins were awesome, too. There was one time that we were running around. That was when we were playing a lot of OC.TC, wasn't it? But we were running around with girl skins. It was awesome. And then Firefox branched out and he never looked back.
Branched out?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Oopsies.
What do you mean by branched out?
You just decided to do your own thing, guy.
I never said that they would never become a thing again. Mm-hmm. I just made a skin that was different from the one I had been using.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted my own skin.
Mm-hmm.
I did not actually make that skin. Spoiler alert.
Oh my god, I'm terrible at these.
Most people wow. Don't even know what skin we're talking about looks like.
This is a terrible house.
I don't even know blind knows what skin we're talking about.
Which one? Your girl
first
skin?
One.
That was a very cute girl skin. And I liked that skin a lot.
I said I just downloaded it.
Good.
Yeah, like I said, I never saw it personally, but I knew of it.
This was like 2 years ago.
Yeah.
Was it? Was it really 2 years ago? Man, I've known you for a long time, Firefox. It's kind of scary.
I still don't know how old you are.
And you never will. This house is terrible.
Tower's pretty good.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how bad is it?
It's like a 2.
Really?
Oh, I was gonna give it at least a 3. Wow.
Way to be harsh on yourself.
Pretty harsh. I need another block besides glowstone quartz and nether brick.
Netherrack.
Okay, just because you said...
Cobble or stone brick?
Do I have smooth stone is the question.
Mm-hmm.
So...
Oh my god, did I make this wrong?
Feels like we should be near the end of the episode.
Yeah, I think so too. I don't know about finishing this though, like, I kind of feel like... getting some feedback on it before you finish it because it's awful.
You just think it's really crappy.
It's an awful house. Yeah, you have to come look at it. It's awful.
All right,
we should tour all the buildings.
I'm not done
at the end of the episode. After the episode.
After the episode. On the next episode, we'll tour all the buildings.
No, but I meant afterwards. I want to go see what Blind's building looks like.
Well, you can watch it on his video.
Or I could just walk over there.
I'm gonna do it. Too. I'm gonna just go over there too. Where did you build it?
It's a secret.
Seeing as how, Sonny, I'm like, I've already seen your building. You can already see mine. I wanna see what Blind's looks like.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this path just disappeared. Where did it go? Oh, here it is.
Are we still recording?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. I just was checking.
Yeah. We can end it off once we see
here
what...
the Blind fire building.
Blind fire building is... Aw! Yours is much way cooler than mine.
Much way cooler?
Much way cooler.
Oh, look at those melon blocks.
Mine is
building
ugly.
With style.
People can see you changing in here, so don't ever change in here.
This wasn't built. It's
FYI.
Sane, I was actually really hoping to see, like, the skin customization thing.
What?
How you can change your skin, just like... I don't think it's in this version.
It's not.
No, it's not.
Just changes skin.
Alright, well, that's right. Cool. Well, I guess we can end off here. I'm not gonna work on mine more until I get some opinion on it, I guess. Like, you guys can continue to work on this like offline after. What happened to this path that I made? It's all turned into jungle just gone. Again.
No, there is a path still. We just didn't take it.
I just can't find it anymore. But yeah, look at my ugly house. It's like a square block of an ugliness.
Of an ugliness.
Yeah.
Words. They're not your strong
words. No, they're not. But let me know, guys, what you think. I will not be working on this more. You guys can work on yours more if you like. After we finish recording, completely up to you, but I kind of want to think on it a little bit more. But yeah.
You feel bad about your book?
Yeah, I do. Is this ugly?
I have a suggestion.
Mm-hmm.
It should be lit on fire.
No, come on. I've had enough of my houses being lit on fire.
That was a joke, Sonny. Blitz. It doesn't need to be lit on fire. What houses got lit on fire, by the way?
On FTB. The second FTB server that we had. Gowden was like, build something! So I built a house out of microblocks, and they looked at it, and they set it on fire, and they laughed. And I never came back, because they set my house on fire, because it was ugly.
No.
That's why you hate fire.
I've just had enough of people setting my house on fire. If it's ugly, it's ugly. You can say it's ugly, but
it's so. It was so ugly that I could hear it echo in Blind's mic.
That's
all right. But anyway, we should end off this episode now. Thanks, guys, for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed my ugly house.
Not that ugly.
And we will see you in the next episode. So thanks for watching and goodbye.